Caledonia traveled to Muskegon to face Reeths-Puffer at Trinity Health Arena tonight. First period, Puffer up 1-0. They'd extend that lead with Eli Cootie finding Cole Van Dyke for the one-timer, 2-zip Rockets. Later in the first, Puffer shorthanded after a 5-minute major, but no problem for Avery Freeland. He scores to make it 3-0. Reeths-Puffer makes Dolly Parton proud tonight with a 9-5 win.